Hello friends, welcome to our channel Vocabulary TV. The topic of today's lesson is common similes in English. A simile is one of the most important figures of speech, and the content of this lesson is totally dedicated to the learning of well-known similes. This video is especially for all the young learners out there, those who are students, and I hope you will enjoy it. First, a quick introduction. What exactly is a simile? Well, simply put, a simile is an expression that compares two different things using the words like or as. For example, if I say the girl is as beautiful as a rose, I'm comparing the beauty of this girl to a rose. The expression as beautiful as a rose is a simile. Another one, she sings like a nightingale. The expression sings like a nightingale is a simile because I am comparing the singing of this girl to that of a nightingale. Similes usually follow a regular pattern, so they are easy to identify in a sentence. It's very important for all English learners to know the well-known similes so that they understand the language that contains them. Now let's have a look at the common ones. As bald as a coot. This expression means completely bald, like the uncle you can see on your screen. As alike as two peas in a pea pot. You can hardly make out the difference between two peas of the same pea pot. So this simile means identical or very similar. Look at those twins. They are as alike as two peas in a pea pot. As big as an elephant, or sometimes we say as big as a bus. This simile means very big. As black as coal. Coal is black, so the expression as black as coal is used to describe something that is completely black. As blind as a bat. Well, supposedly, bats are animals which cannot see. So the simile as blind as a bat means completely blind. I can say that man holding a stick and wearing black glasses is as blind as a bat. As brave as a lion. Lion, the king of the jungle, is very brave. So if we say someone is as brave as a lion, it means he is very brave. As busy as a bee. Those small bees work day and night to collect nectar of flowers and make honey. Sometimes we also say as busy as a beaver. Both these similes mean very busy. Maybe like an overworked mom, someone like me who runs after kids all day long and also manages her professional duties. We are as busy as a bee. As clear as crystal. You can see through a crystal. So something that is as clear as a crystal is very clear and easy to see and understand. On the other hand, if you say as clear as mud, now can you see through mud? Obviously, no. So something that is as clear as mud is not clear at all. If my science professor explained a complex scientific theory to me, it will very likely go above my head and I will say it is as clear as mud, meaning not clear at all. As clean as a whistle. This simile means very clean and free from dirt. For example, my new housemaid likes to keep the house as clean as a whistle. As cold as ice. Ice is very cold, so this simile means very cold. As cool as a cucumber. Cucumber is one vegetable which keeps us cool in summers. So the simile as cool as cucumber is used to describe someone who keeps cool and remains calm and composed and has no worries. For instance, When I was young and I had a stage performance, I used to be frightened. But my best friend was the exact opposite. She was as cool as a cucumber. As cunning as a fox. It means exceptionally clever or cunning. If you have read Panchatantra stories, you will relate to this expression. As dead as a doornail. Now don't ask me how someone is more dead or less dead. I mean, either something is dead or it is alive, right? But we still have this simile, weird one, which means dead. A variant of this simile is as dead as a dodo. Dodo was a bird that existed on our earth, but it's now extinct. Both similes mean dead or extinct. As deaf as a post. This simile is used to describe a person who is nearly deaf and is hard of hearing, probably like a person in his old age. As different as chalk from cheese. You have seen chalk and you have seen cheese. They have nothing in common, right? So this simile, as different as chalk from cheese, means very different from each other. As easy as. Well, as easy as ABC. ABC or the alphabet is among the first things that kids learn. So it's obviously seems simple to grown-ups. Sometimes we also say as easy as apple pie. Both similes mean very easy. For example, adding two numbers, say 11 and 23, is a sum that is as easy as an apple pie. As fresh as a daisy. Daisy is a very common flower and this expression means very fresh. For instance, when I wake up after a good night's sleep, I feel as fresh as a daisy. Now, there are two common expressions related to a lamb. If we say that someone is as gentle as a lamb, it means he is very gentle. Sometimes for a person, we say that he is as innocent as a lamb. This would mean he is too innocent and not worldly wise. As good as gold. The simile describes a person who is very good and obedient, like this child who is helping out his elder in carrying groceries. I can say this kid is as good as gold. As happy as a lark. When you listen to the lark's bird song, it sounds very happy. And so the phrase as happy as a lark describes someone who is very happy and contented. As hard as nails or as tough as nails. We know that nails are made of iron and they are very tough. So the simile describes someone who is physically and mentally tough. As hungry as a bear or as hungry as a wolf. These similes mean very hungry. As light as a feather or as light as air. These mean very light. For example, I can carry that box easily. It's as light as feather for me. As mad as a hatter. This simile is used for a person who acts completely crazy. Another simile, which has a slightly different meaning, as mad as a hornet, which is an insect. It means very angry. As stubborn as a mule. Describes someone who is very obstinate or stubborn. Maybe like this boy who refuses to eat anything despite being told by his mother. He's as stubborn as a mule. As pretty as a picture. It means very pretty. is as proud as a peacock. Peacock, the Indian national bird, has got a very elaborate and beautiful plumage of feathers and it dances very gracefully. So we can expect it to be proud, can't we? The simile as proud as a peacock means very proud. As quick as a wink, as quick as lightning. Both of these expressions mean very quick. As quiet as a mouse. A mouse can quietly sneak into your house without getting noticed. This simile means very quiet. As sick as a dog. It means very sick. As silent as the dead or as silent as the grave means completely silent. As sharp as a needle or as sharp as a tack. And though this simile could be used for objects which are very sharp, it is more commonly used for mental sharpness or acuteness and is used for someone who is extremely quick-witted. As slippery as an eel. Slimy eels, you can never catch hold of them. They will slip from your hands, right? Similarly, this expression can describe someone like a thief who just manages to slip away and is very evasive or elusive and difficult to catch. As slow as a snail, as slow as a tortoise. Both of these are very slow, so the similes mean very slow. Smooth as silk. It means very smooth. As solid as a rock. Describe something that is very solid and difficult to move. The simile can also be used for a person who is very reliable and dependable. Another variation is as solid as the ground we stand on, which means very solid and unshakable. As sour as vinegar. It means very sour because vinegar is very sour. As straight as an arrow. An arrow flies straight, so this expression means straight. As white as a ghost. This simile means very pale or white when talking about the face of a person. As white as a sheet. Again, it means very white and pale. Again, used for someone's face when he or she is very, very, very scared. As white as snow or sometimes as pure as snow. Do you know that snow, apart from being perfectly white, is also one of the purest forms of water? So, as pure as snow describes someone or something who is completely honest and uncorrupted. As wise as King Solomon, as wise as an owl. Both these similes mean very wise. As fit as a fiddle. Well, fiddle is another term for violin, which is a musical instrument, a fiddle that is fit or suitable to be played. But nowadays, the simile simply means very fit or in very good health. Like I can say, despite being in her 80s, my grandmother is as fit as a fiddle. As old as the hills. Hills are very old, been standing for thousands of years. So this simile means very old. As timid as a rabbit or as frightened as a rabbit. It means afraid, shy, easily frightened. Like I can say, the little boy is as timid as a rabbit, especially in the presence of strangers. regular as clockwork. The hands of a clock move in regular, repeated and predictable motion. An example would be, my mother calls me every morning at 8 o'clock, as regular as clockwork. As playful as a kitten. Describe someone who is full of energy and a desire for fun. As strong as an ox. Used for a person who has a lot of physical strength. As ugly as a toad. It means very ugly. As tall as a giraffe. This expression means very tall. As flat as a pancake. Describe something that is completely flat. Next, we have some similes using the word like for comparisons. If we say someone cries like a baby, it means he or she cries a lot. If we say someone sleeps like a log, and a log is a log of wood, right? It means he or she sleeps very soundly. You are completely immobile, just like a log, when you are in sound sleep. Therefore, the expression sleep like a log. If someone swims like a fish, it means that the person is a very strong swimmer. And finally, if someone runs like the wind, it means he or she runs very fast. So that's about it for this lesson. Hope you liked the video and you can save the link of this lesson for your future reference too. I would also like to announce another of our initiatives, our new channel called Talking Flashcard. While Vocabulary TV is dedicated to English learning, our new channel Talking Flashcard is about everything else under the sun. All interesting and useful information, especially designed for Indian students and kids. I am providing a link to the channel in the description below and inviting all of you to visit it once and subscribe if you like it. So keep watching and take care. Bye-bye all.